Ding, ding, ding. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event of HWA Anarchy. First, from Detroit, Michigan, the challenger, Lucas Fury. This match will fall down anywhere, but there ain't no chance this is going to be a struggle.
Ding, ding, ding. And we have a matchup against Lucas Fury and Chris Delco in a Falls Count Anywhere match. This is going to be a grisly battle between these two fierce competitors. Oh, a couple of traps here and there. He hits. Lucas Fury's taunting. Oh, kick, 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 kick. Kick. This is sunny 83 outside today, so it's gonna be very hot. Devilish chop. Oh, spear! Oh, two shoes and a beating. Oh, he put the table in the inside the trampoline. How?
Pushing it out.
Oh, hit to the jump. Oh, swinging head. Oh, what a trap. That sound echoed through the city. Oh. Oh, hit. What is he doing here? Standing up. Powerbomb. One, two, kick out at two. He trips him. Lucas Fury back on his feet. Spear. Spear. He gets out of the ring. What is he going for now? He's got a box. He threw the box in. Hit to the head. Oh, another hit. Oh my god, it just keeps on going. Oh my god.
Incoming down.
Oh, choke slam onto the table, onto the box, on the table. Kristelko threw the box out. He's getting outside the ring himself. What can he be grabbing? Oh no, not the band. He's have the band.
Oh,
sliding hit with the table.
Oh,
hit. Oh, he has the rubber band. Oh, what a hit. Oh, hit again. He throws it out. Gets stuck in the tree. Oh, Kristelko from the top.
Oh.
Swinging power hit the thing. He hurts his head on impact, though. I'm pretty sure he landed on his head. One, two. Oh, kick out at two.
Watch what I'm about to do to him.
Clap to the head. He throws a sandwich out.
That's a hell sandwich.
Kristelko's going out. What can he be getting?
No.
Oh, he's got a box. Oh, devilish hit. Oh. Oh my god. He has to be broken. With the broken Coca-Cola can hitting him on the leg.
It's done for you.
What is he doing here? Devil's trapped with the bat, with the boxer's bat. Onto the coke cans. He is knocked out. Suffocating him with the box. Hit to the head with the coke bottle. It just keeps on going.
Out of here.
Onto the coke bottle. Oh my god. Devil stomps. Lucas Fury is getting out. What can he do? He's grabbing the chair, but what he doesn't know is that Chris Ruler is right behind him. Oh, he sees him. Kick the chair into his hands. Chris Rule picks it back up. Hit to the back. Double hit to the back. Nerf dart throw. Oh my god. Oh, hits. Stelko and Lucas Fury are going inside the house now. What could he be getting? He's got the bat. Onto the bat. Choking him out with Ted Tube. What could they be thinking? Crippler Crossface with the kendo stick, with the drumstick. How's he still alive? He took my move. He breaks out though. With the hockey stick. Verstoko's going out into the garage now. Lucas Fury's coming behind him. He hits him with the basketball.
I don't have time for this.
Where is he going?
I don't have time for anything. None of this bullshit.
Lucas Fury's right there. Not into the Land Rover. Onto the Land Rover again. Elbow to the back. That's like a $40,000 car that they're just breaking up. Into the Land Rover again. Kick. He has speed. Sidewalk slam into the bricks. They have to have no stamina left.
No.
Cristoco's running away, but Lucas Fury's chasing after him. Where could they be going? They're trading hits. Cristoco with the chair. I cracked the lint on my foot. Where is he going? He's going up. This is like 8 feet. What can he be doing here? Jump onto the head. Both competitors have to have some broken bones in their body. He's dead and he's dead. Kick to the head. My God. Double hit. He hit himself.
Back here, huh?
First Rover coming back in. Kick to the head. My God. He's getting destroyed. What a hit. Jump off the table, kick to the back. How are these two people still being able to do stuff? What could he be going for? He's climbing up onto the table. Could this be it? Oh, a kick. Oh, what is Lucas Fury planning on doing? Oh, sliding neck breaker. Cover one, two. Kick out at two.
Oh,
hit to the back.
Oh.
He checks the table out. Where is he going? He's got the ladder. Oh, kick. He's setting the ladder up. What could he be doing here? Oh, Lucas Fury getting back on his feet. Oh, I hit with the bottle. Oh. Oh my God, what deadly accusations. Lucas Fury climbing up the ladder, supposedly. Oh, nope. Chris Jericho intervenes. The ladder falls over. Oh, DDT onto the Coca-Cola bottles.
See, this is what you'll never have. You'll have the trouble.
Cover one, two, three. Ding, ding, ding. This concludes, here's your winner and still WWE World Heavy, or I'm the HWA World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Ruler.